I want to go to...
Time to go.
Fly.
Whee!
Can I really not put a marker down? Uh-oh. How about if I go into here? That seems like an oversight. Oh, and it's nighttime too, that's perfect. Perfect timing. You can only get into this dungeon when it's nighttime, so that works out well.
Everybody out.
Let's head on out.
Disgusting.
I might have missed the crap. Closed, damn it. Ugh. All right, now I gotta wait. Oh. That sucks. Yeah.
On we go.
Indeed.
Right.
What up, Ganny? How you doing, man? Alright, I need to wait till nighttime, so what can I do in the meantime? Let's see. Do I need... I do have a question. rest, I think, in the stall. Go do that real quick. That's weird, I am getting... That's weird, why is it black?
This place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Let me see. I think it was over here, right? Let me double check, though. I hate how it doesn't show... quests, like, oh, now I gotta go. Crap. Not in the right spot at all. Whoops. Oh, that's right, because I have to camp for that. I don't want to camp. What else do I have?
Forecast. Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Nice. Good job. You know what? I don't think... I gotta go through the tunnel, probably, yeah. Wait. Why won't it let me? It's because I damaged it. Because I hit that parked car, I bet. There it is, never mind. Okay, so that's how not to fly. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. That was terrible timing. That's gonna have to get highlighted. That was good. Oh man. I'm thinking maybe I'll just auto drive to the quest. Wow. I would be okay if that just if I clipped through it and it didn't. Game over me. Like, the air, like, flying the car is so fun, but crash, like, having it, you know, you gotta land it, like, perfectly. That's kind of annoying. Alright, let's, is there... Yeah. I'm gonna go grab that, I guess. Might as well. Gotta wait for... nighttime here, anyway.
At last, a skilled hunter worthy of my trade. I'm Randolph the Smithy. Bet you've heard my name. I make legends of men, forging them in my furnace.
How do you do that?
By making weapons like you've never seen. Weapons fit to be wielded by the hands that will shape the world. What say you? Are you man enough?
Let's find out. What do I do?
Bring me what I need. My creations require rare ores and wood, the finest around.
What level is this quest? 55. Okay. That's the same level as the dungeon I want to do, so...
Old guy's a character, huh?
He has an uncommon zeal for his craft.
You think he's the real deal, though?
Maybe. Guess we're gonna find out.
Wish I could sprint in here. Do I need... Alright. I will, however... Chocobo. Alright, I would like to go... what's the closest that is? Bam, 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 bam. And loading.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Let's go.
Look and see. One of these. Let's do that. That's the only one I need for armature. Finish that off. Before I get that. Oh my god. Oh, it's the bird from the... Yeah. This'll be fun.
Thanks for the ride.
No kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
She'll want to talk.
This thing is huge. I can't even see myself.
Say your prayers.
Expect this much trouble.
Oh my god.
Ignis!
I've just the thing.
Thunder. Oh my gosh. Let me see what I got for... Mix something up for him here. I like that. We'll go with that.
No water.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Okay. Didn't even give me a chance there, just right into the claw.
Gladio, do it!
Watch the enemy's movements. Don't...
Yep, right. Got it.
See ya!
Alright, let's... Oh my god. Oh, did it kill my summon?
That could have been pretty bad, don't you
think?
I'm still standing, aren't I?
Barely.
Gotcha!
Oh. You all get away from me, you're very cold. Oh cool, it almost killed him. Oh god, no! I don't want to die. Oh.
Jeez.
I'm gonna buy a lot of Phoenix Downs after this.
You're done for.
Pull it together, champ.
So this is the material we need.
Nice.
Yeah!
So, he's gonna turn this into something legendary, huh?
Cool.
Easy now!
Like, how's this, like, chilling there? That's cool how it, like, stays in this, actually. Huh. I don't even know what it makes.
Indeed.
Guess we'll find out.
Huh.
There's an item over here.
Let's go.
No, not what I wanted to do. The one time I wanted to jump
Buddy.
There we go. There was a mine point. Grab that real quick.
Help! Is anyone there?
Maybe.
I think I heard someone's voice.
It is quite possible.
The color's amazing.
Right in the building here. Yep. You're just kind of chilling. Have a potion.
I can't thank you enough.
All in a day's work.
Chocobo.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Of course it is. Okay. No, it's just still going away. Let me grab that lightning over here. Let's see what this guy makes for me. I already have the legendary weapon or the ultimate weapon for Nacht. I don't know. Maybe this is how we get them for some of the other guys or something. Have not read up on those yet. But we'll find out. Then after this, I'll go over to Castle Mark. We should be able to enter it with nighttime. I need to buy like potions and stuff, though.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
So, will this do?
That's it. You did good, Hunter. Now you just leave the rest to me. You've taken the first step on a journey. I can see it in your eyes. The legend you will be. The legend goes with you.
Okay, so what did I get? Besides a nice chunk of XP there. Iron Duke.
Your legendary journey ain't over yet. Take the challenge. This is what I need.
Melbadoom. Yeah, that sounds totally... Let me get... Oh, wow. Yeah, that's almost 100 more attack. That's pretty awesome.
Good stuff. Thank you.
Some of those. A couple more of those. And I don't know if I'll need any of these or not.
Later.
You're real friendly.
Yeah, we'll fly over to Castle Mark here.
Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
I'll try going this way. It took a long time to be able to take off going the other direction. I think it's because I gotta get out of the city instance or whatever.
Thank you.
Everybody out.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Now it's all red. To get him.
And that's disgusting.
Yeah, I don't really need to fight little guys here.
Freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
Yeah, I'm not wearing it. You shut up. There we go. Oops.
Just shaky. Well, that was fun.
The fun's just getting started. You want to turn back now?
Let's get cracking.
Please, sir, I want some ore.
I'm sure our boss Dino would appreciate your enthusiasm.
Happy it's over.
That was rough. Maybe this isn't a good idea. Let's see how we do here in the next. Am I going backwards? I'm going backwards.
Let's do this!
Right.
you.
Gladio, do it!
Sorry to break this up.
Nice work, Gladio.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. Good.
All right.
That was touch and go.
You're on fire today.
No big deal. We'll go through there, but quietly. Quietly?
Best to proceed with caution.
I think that applies to you there, big guy.
I'm pretty sure you're the klutz.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, yeah! Not closed.
Yeah. Hey,
this time.
All over.
Excuse me.
Forgive me.
One shot.
Heads down.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
That's weird. Isn't it like cue battle for everybody else? Okay.
I got a feeling there's something below. Give it a quick look-see.
That was weird. Oh, wow. Very nice. I will take those.
To it.
How many times?
Let's talk. Time for some action.
Set it! Go! Watch where you swing that thing!
Apologies.
Well, here we are.
I'm just the thing.
Yeah. Close up, filthy.
So are yours.
Yeah!
how they spawn all the way down. But there's an item, like, at the top. Oh, of course, this time there isn't. This is probably safe, right?
Keep moving.
Woohoo! Time to pay Dino a visit.
Cool. Alright, now let's flag the castle mark quest.
Really? Again?
Got one of those. Double check. Oh no, I didn't, but it's not any better than what I have. This is probably the big boss room. Maybe not. Just a lot of guys. Shall we?
That's that.
Watch out! Yeah. Huh. Huh.
Feisty little devils.
Close up.
Nice work, Bronto.
Nothing personal.
Get it! Hey!
All that's left is the tape. No holding back.
Whew. Okay. I was thinking that'd be a boss chamber with how big it was, but I guess not. Let me see. I don't want to miss anything. This is just a room.
To get the hang of this.
Let's see.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it? Here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
And what have we here?
I don't know, but it's huge.
Oh, too tired to walk all the way across.
We'll call it a night here then.
Actually, not too tired. We gonna cross?
Yeah.
Knew you'd say that. Behind us! And in front of us!
Let's get to work. Hey! Yeah! Hey!
Yeah! Uh-huh! Good!
Trouble than anticipated.
Yeah!
run up more quickly. Really opens up back here.
Well, guess that's the end of the road. So...
Not so fast. There might be a way.
Or there might not.
Well, it can't hurt to look now, can it?
Okay. Oh, did that just teleport me all the way to the beginning?
Oh, no.
Oh, that sucks.
Take a leap of faith.
I believe it'll be worth the risk. How sure are we about this?
Take it one step at a time.
Let's find out where this goes. You ready?
Oh, not ready!
Well, knocked. Shall we? Huh.
Those are, if it's a italicized, it's like specific to somebody usually. I like that. Give it to them. Where'd it go? Oh, I should give that to... It's been a while since I've looked at some of these. Oh. didn't realize that I had gotten that one. This is just what, it takes extra pictures? I don't need extra pictures. I like that. And then let's do that one. Which one is this one? Cool. Let's see.
Got it.
There we go. Okay. Oh, so this is where I was before. In here. So, there's a blizzard outside, so let me just pop one of these out real quick. That's not what I wanted to do.
I can keep the steel in check.
Careful! Don't let him get you!
Send you!
No cause for you.
Hopped up! Watch out!
I missed the pump.
Stay there!
This can't be.
Right there!
Kind of you. Don't die on me.
Say your prayers!
XP. I think that's a good one. Let's see. I should. You know what? I feel like I should probably throw that on, right? Yeah. Okay. So I'm not gonna stand on the button this time. This way, but just not step on the butt. There's nothing. Okay. Because it's daytime? Weird. I wonder if it's because it's daytime. And it has to be night time even inside? That seems kind of dumb. But, you know. Could totally be a thing. Drop down here? Oh, I can.
Right.
Bombs are terrible.
Instructions!
Just the thing!
talk.
That's nice. After I had to burn one. And it just drops. Okay, so this is gonna be the big bad here. Let's get those down.
Okay.
Oh no, it's still. Can I go across over there, maybe? Oh, that's right, because that does go that way. Okay, so that's not. Right now, because I only have one. Store that.
Temper.
And then that's okay. Don't know where to go. Here and there were stairs. Can I jump? No.
Huh.
Okay. So been that way already. There's like, I've literally been everywhere. It is nighttime though, so maybe those things downstairs are open now. Because I don't have anywhere else I can go. Running. So these still aren't open. I don't understand. I can't go down any further. Oh, I can.
Oh, not. Check this out. The floor!
It's moving.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's going on?
I prompted.
Hell if I know.
How many times did I run by that and it didn't pop up? Prompt was like freaking out. Why doesn't it just go to, okay.
You ready?
They have no idea what they're up against.
You said it. Let's go.
I think I can handle this all by myself.
That's crossing the line.
No one's a nice guy.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Really? Again?
We're on the same page.
Yeah!
Agnes!
I'm just the thing.
Fan of mushy desserts. I'll back you up, Thomas.
the thing.
Look where you're going!
Sorry about that.
Want some?
You're feisty, little devil.
Whoa. Right there!
That wasn't good enough.
Not with that attitude, it isn't. Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
let's do...
Got it!
Just go all the way up.
Adios!
Alright.
Impressive.
This is still not the...
That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
I'm guessing these both wrap around or whatever. Oh, really? There's nothing over here? That seems weird. I was gonna say, I feel like this is probably...
No luck. Guess we'll need another key.
The key question is, where do we look?
Okay. Oh, derp. Stupid thing.
I'm not seeing anything.
Over here! This rock ought to do the trick.
Or wait. This is where I went down. Yeah, I came down here. Go back down. Maybe I do have to go back up. So I need... Okay, good. I gotta go back up. Because of course I do. But I gotta go up, and then there's the four. I wish I could skip this. Go down? Oh. Okay, that one I already did. This one? Yeah.
Wah! doesn't let him run.
So, the floor is sliding out that way.
We're going down.
We're going down?
Going down.
Whoa!
What?
Wait. We made it? We're really out? We're free!
That's so ridiculous.
So we gotta back up.
I wanna just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
I've checked.
Cut it out, man!
It's one of these. can neither of those work. Why does it look like there's... I just didn't hug the wall enough, I guess. Okay, that one I did. This one I did. So this one is activated? There we go. This is taking forever.
Should I know? We'll think of something. Just chill.
Do I seem like the chill type to you? Here goes Lucas!
No cover!
Why,
just the thing. Let's be done with this riffraff! Let's do this.
Okay.
They're up against him.
You said it.
I'm just the thing.
Ignis!
Don't be late. Imagine.
We're on the same page.
Very well.
You're on fire today!
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Get back!
Whoa. None the worse for wear.
Up more quickly.
Did I leave Prompto behind? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Let's see. This is what I want, right? This will go down. Yeah. There we go. Is this the bit? Oh my god. why?
Ah,
for God's sake.
Get back!
It's not gonna stop us.
Thank you. What do I have? I have something. Fire on. A lot earlier in the fight, but whatever. Got it. This isn't even like the boss for this dungeon. Alright.
Magnificent.
This whole dungeon is a pain in the ass. I gotta go back up. I think there's one elevator I haven't tried yet. Alright. This should be the last. This is the last one. This has to lead to the bottom. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be so pissed if I die after all this. Alright, let's give you one of those. Give you one of those.
Got it!
Right.
Watch out!
What?
Sorry about that.
See, but I don't think this is gonna lead. Well, can't go back up, so we'll have to. I had a feeling I want to go to the one up in the corner. No, this one.
Really? Again?
We can.
Gotcha!
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
Watch yourselves, Knox.
I know.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah, I gotta go to this one up that way. We're really worried about that big room once I get out of here, though. There's three red giants. I'm gonna be in trouble.
Let's clean them up quick.
What?
What's your
hand?
Watch this!
So I can't go that way. Let's go this way, I guess.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
God. This is insane. I just want to get out of here. Here we go.
I'm impressed.
Jeez. That was ridiculous. I just popped like what, 2 or 3 Mega Phoenixes? I'm really getting worried for that next room. Side of the other block.
Gotcha! Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Alright. Where? Oh, am I finally in an actual different... Okay, so maybe I don't have to go back through the other elevator. Maybe this will take me where I want to go. Looking at the map, I can see there's a room. I don't know what the boss is, though, so...
Say your prayers!
Alright, I need you and you. It'd be really good timing if I get in there and I get a summon.
Hello.
Ah, there it goes. Get in here, and then we'll push forward. And that's the last one. No, there's one more.
In your prayers.
I'll back you up, Dalton.
I'm counting on you.
Yes, now!
No mercy!
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Oh yeah.
Wait. There we go. Okay. What do I have for spells? I got a little bit of everything. Let's do. Let's do a quad cast. Let me equip that one right away. Then we'll do a lightning. And I'll throw fire in there too. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh well.
Wait! Definitely never been here before!
Amazed we made it out.
Alright! Take that, Labyrinth!
Wouldn't start celebrating yet. We're not done here.
You have got to be kidding me.
I agree.
Oh my god. Alright.
Hopefully whatever's down here doesn't completely kick my ass.
Guys, so freaking creepy. You guys hear that?
Now we know what makes this place run.
Wasn't expecting machinery type stuff down. Jabberwack. Oh my god. Oh god. I gotta get petrified right away. Nice. Oh, okay, this is not going to go well.
Ready, I'll do it!
This can't be.
Nice work, Radio!
Kind of you.
Ooh. Alright, Ignis. Pronto. Come on.
Ignis! Be right over!
Pleasure.
a thing.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good.
I can't say
that. Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
Oh, that's right, because they took the weapon from in the tomb nearby. I forgot about that part. God, that was a pain.
That's game.
Got a bajillion XP.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh my god, right in the middle of this dungeon. Alright, so... I think that'll take me back to the beginning. Alright. That way. Wow, this was a rough dungeon.
Smell that fresh air. Ah! Makes you feel alive!
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let me... I'm gonna... Oh, I gotta get out of tech money in the dungeon.
Alive.
I need to save. Yeah, that was rough, man. Crazy, crazy. Which one was I? Yeah. Crazy stuff. That was a pain in the ass. Definitely want to make sure you have a lot of curatives before you go into that.
The hunt is on.
Hot damn!
You ready?
This is true. I wouldn't want to eat the centipede, whatever he would. That'd be gross. Where's the what was the name? That's the it's up there. Okay. Let me just manual.
No way. You're not getting in the car like that. Clean it up, guys.
Don't want to get your dad's car dirty. Yeah, we get it.
Gotta be careful when I take off. I totally crashed into a light pole the last time I did it over here. So we'll give it a minute before I get out of here. That's all the windy roads, right? Yeah. I'm gonna wanna sit down on that one. Seen that before. Okay. should have a guy. It'll give me a quest now for... Do I need to turn? There, I did. Whoops. I lied. Back. This other guy is like, what are you doing? See, I can't even take off in this area. Just because the road is too windy or something. I don't know if I've been this way, have I? It's like the windiest road. Should have just autoed here. Oh well. Doing it for the AP! Something over there. I wonder if I can land on that. That'd be funny.
To look at.
At least we can buy weapons here.
We better find shelter before we catch cold.
Is there something you need? Ah, here to report a hunt, are ya?
I thought the quest was here, maybe. I'd be a little annoyed if it's not.
This looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this. Oh.
Having a nice morning?
Alright, I need to get rid of some stuff. What do I have? I need to see what that does to magic. I'm curious now if it's worth 25k. I barely have anything for magic. Alright, well, it's something in there and... Quincast 8. Oh my gosh. That's cool, but I think I kind of want the 25 grand more. Insane. I'll sell one for now.
Thank you.
I need a buy a whole bunch of potions and stuff.
Thank you!
That was more than I wanted. So, I will sell the other one. I feel like it's probably rare, though. I don't know if it's used for anything. Let me Google real quick. I don't want to turn it in. So I needed to upgrade a weapon. All right, I'm not gonna get rid of that then yet. Those I can get more of, I think. Core whiskers I can get more of. That I don't know. Oh, you know what? I wonder if I have to do the turn in the Dino quest? Maybe? Alright, let's do auto this time, because I don't want to be driving around all day. I can't land right in the Stalin because of the zone and the way that made that. Oh, why am I going? this is not where I wanted to be. Crap. Not where I wanted to be.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Nocht.
Alright. Now that I've come all the way over here, let's go back to... had a brain fart. I need to go to Golden Key, or Golden Key. Yeah, there we go. Gotta talk to my pal Dino. Alright. Oh, that was my phone. I was like, what? What is that beeping? Alright. Talk to my buddy Dino here. Oh, I should probably get a bunch of weapons and stuff I can sell here too.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Oh, I thank you. I don't think I've ever actually bought food here. There
you. You did it. You really did it.
So, you all ready to open up shop?
Well, I'm an artisan first and foremost, not a salesman. You know the Ring of the Lucii, right?
I do.
That little baby put up a wall strong enough to keep out the demons and the whole mother loving empire. How cool is that?
Pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah, yeah. See, that's the level I'm aiming for. Not this second, of course. I got my sights set a little lower for now, but it's only a matter of time.
Wow.
You probably heard on the news how the nights are growing longer and the demon population's getting bigger. People need protection. And if I really give it my all, I think I can provide that for her. Here, you ain't gonna find anything better in all of Eos, and she's all yours.
I mean, well, I don't know. Like,
I guess I got my work cut out
for me. I kinda have the Ring of the Lucii, so...
Till next time, then.
Wait, what?
Let's grab a bite.
Seems Dino's refined his craft.
I thought the same thing.
Hell of a lot fancier than something sold at a souvenir shop.
Maybe he'll make a career of it after all.
Will you be staying the night with us?
Let's go, Umbra, and let's go to... what's this here? Forget where, but there's... Oh, I think it's the same hotel. There's a... You get a XP multiplier for when you, stay at a hotel. One in Altissia has, like a 3x multiplier. That's all you took? Oh, that's right, because I took off your accessory that gives you more pictures. It's really annoying that there's an accessory that gives you that lets Prompto take more pictures at the end of the day. It feels like a wasted slot. Raking in right. The XP with this next hotel. Oh, perfect. I think it's attacking this guy.
Greetings.
Yes. Oh my god, this is gonna be great. Watch this. I have
Let's
so much XP
a
right now.
Above, long last.
This is gonna be beautiful. So right now all my guys have over like 100k and then it's gonna oh my gosh, yes. Oh, it's amazing. Damn, is it like 8 levels? That was awesome. Mega potion. Oh, nice. That was awesome as hell. And that's how you level up. I'm trying to think if I hit all the shops here or not. I don't remember.
Having a nice morning?
Well, you know. Does he...
Thank you!
Instead of 2,000, that's a nice... Oh, wow.
How about the cafe and the brochure?
Oh, wow. Little Garbuncle. Ooh. Nice. Type Zero soundtrack. Oh, these are all really cool. I don't... kind of like the car I have now. I'll go with that. I'll get the Astral.
Till next time!
Let's take a look inside.
Huh. You found a Cactuar?
Hold on to that. It'll make a great souvenir for Talcott when we get back to Lucis.
Jump. I want to talk to you.
Hello again.
Oh, here's just accessories. Nah.
Stop by again sometime.
Delicious.
Oh, it does. Oh, there it is. Was he in these stores?
Dude, spectacular view. All I need to make this perfect is a lovely...
That's right. Got what I came for, I just needed the XP. I love this area though, this area is really cool. I think I'd rather have more of like a... I don't know, like different music. But yeah, definitely a really cool looking area. Hotel is this one. I wonder, is there any... Aha! Oh boy, I found an old book. That's what I've always wanted.
Hmm. It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Yeah, the introduction, like when you first get here, it's really cool.
Greetings. Like will you be staying with us?
I will not be. I just want to talk to my dog. I want to go to Lucius. I want to return to the present because that's the end of the game. I didn't say I was playing the end of the game. If somebody tuned into the stream and saw, like, the ending, I'd feel bad. Okay, so I turned in the castle mark. I think that's all I needed. Did I turn that in? I might have. I forget how to tell if they've been turned in or not. Yeah, let's go check that out. Just drive up and fly out there. What, 251 AP. I don't know what I'm gonna upgrade next.
Feels good.
Indeed.
Oh, you know, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to take off from here or not. We'll find out.
Time to go.
All right.
Oh, you know what? No. I like.
Oh, girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
Petrol station. I wanted a hammerhead actually first, because I got that new sticker. Let's see if that looks cool or not.
You a lucky one. I've got just the thing. What'll it be?
Oh, I can't have.
Well, here's what I can do for her. Be seeing ya. Howdy. I'll get right on it. Happy trails, y'all!
Oh. No, I don't want that. I want to talk.
What can I do you for?
And then...
What are y'all after? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals?
That's kind of wild. I don't know, I'm super crazy about it, but...
What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this?
Actually, just the...
What coat do you fancy?
Oh, it changes the... Let's see.
Yep. Go on, pick a color.
The white, I think.
How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you.
Then we'll upgrade to F-type. I don't know if that'll work or not.
Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Huh.
Howdy. I'll get right on it. Now off you go into the wild blue yonder.
Oh, it didn't keep it. Bummer. I guess it makes sense that... Well, I wish all the skins were compatible, though. Get painted, at least.
So, y'all keeping at it?
Let's see.
What'll it be? What coat do you fancy?
Is it just default right now? Yeah, I guess it is.
Go on, pick a color. What coat do you fancy?
Oh God. No.
Go on, pick a color. What coat do you fancy? Go on, pick a color. Oh, I'm afraid we're missing some things.
Oh, wow.
What coat do you fancy?
Let's go with the gold. I like that.
How do you want the wheels? Anything in mind for the interior?
That's pretty cool.
Well, here's what I can do for her.
Should I just put like a giant Gladio on my hood?
Anything you like?
Yeah, like... No, I don't like that. No. Good with I think that it kind of curves. I'm good with that though. Let's see if I get that. Oh, it needs to be over.
How about the decals? Anything you like?
Oh, that's ugly. Or if I do the... That might actually look alright.
How's this? Y'all just sit tight now.
We could spend all day customizing the car.
She's all ready for you. Have a look.
All right. Now, there was... What was he doing? Level 65. I guess I am level 65 now, aren't I? Oh, Dragoon Lance. I think I'll wait for that, and then I'll go... Yeah, let me go do that one. Actually, though, I'll rest. Do you have anything for me?
Ah,
no, you don't.
Yo, brace yourself for power.
Power.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
I think after this quest, I might call it for tonight. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum. Now yeah. I have something done.
Your weapon is ready and waiting for you.
Nice. It's like Sid, I'm literally within shouting distance. But okay.
Hey, yes.
Hey.
All right.
Done took your sweet time. Here.
Neat. Oops. That is not as good as that one. Okay. Yes.
All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready.
You do that, Sid.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies? With the temperature rising.
Nice.
Nice. We'll ignore that I already crashed the car. Damn it. I didn't know they had a Type 0 thing for the car. That's pretty cool. I liked some of the tracks from that. I only hit the front, but like the whole car is banged up now.
Thank you.
You missed it earlier. I was playing. It wasn't even 5 minutes in. I took off over by the Castle Mark dungeon, and I totally gamed over. Right, I crashed right into a light pole as I was taking off. It was terrible.
So how about a breather?
Flying would be cool if it wasn't, like, they're really strict about, like, landing and collision and stuff. Like, if you hit anything, it's like, that's it, you're dead. It's kind of annoying. This is not where I wanted to go. I have this flag, though.
I see your hunter's instincts brought y'all back here. Mine are telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging in the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino, real upright fella. Said he found himself a suspect spot. Y'all mind going to check it out for me?
Why is it loading? Is it like putting me into like a... Is it taking me there? That'd be a first. Oh. I don't know that I like that. What's my last save? I feel like I want to have everybody, right? For something like that. So... Yes. We'll load that one, and I will do that quest later. Just, I don't, you know, if there's like a perfect reward or something like that, I wanna have to look into that a little more. Oh,
yeah,
that's right.
The work's done. Come and pick your weapon up.
I was like, wow, is the other weapon done now? Because I reloaded the save. That's all right.
Done took your sweet time. Here.
Don't need it, but I don't even know if these are gonna end up being decent.
Yo, brace yourself for power.
All right, what's another? Let's see.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Oh god. I almost hit that light pole. All it took was just a little bit of... Oh my gosh, look at that. What a pain in the ass. Need to be a little more lenient.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Is that the delivery van?
You're on fire today!
No big deal. Let's go!
Indeed.
All right, time to make a delivery.
Did I have another one of these?
Don't want to spoil the spoils.
Yeah, what the hell? I still want to fly.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead.
Oh, light post. Oh, God. See, that it clipped, and that's how it should be. Oh my gosh. Turn. Okay, seriously. They lock you into staying on the road, but it can't make the turn. Come on. Is there a... No, just follow this for a little bit. Have I never been down this road? No. Huh. The car sounds like it has seen better days.
This is the spot. Let's find him quick.
Is that a path I could have driven? No.
Need to help the poor guy.
Who's up for a hike?
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Find him quick.
Yeah, need to help the poor guy. This'll be quick. Say your prayers!
Ow.
Damn it.
Pronto, you're up!
Oh yeah, right in there.
No,
bam!
I'm impressed. It's nothing.
Wouldn't expect any less from you. No mercy.
My pleasure.
It takes two. Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
No harvest too big or small.
Huh.
Magitek engine. It's close. Again.
It's right there in the tree.
Next thing I need now. Eyes peeled! No one missed your nice guy! Nice.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Silly Prompto. Have I been there though? Maybe not. Okay, so I'll just go. Nope. Oh, damn it.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Wish you could change course while you're like in the car. That would be nice.
Time is up, man.
Yeah, this will be the last quest I do for tonight.
Let's head on out.
What? Yeah.
Time to go.
All right.
I want to fly everywhere now, but no, don't. Oh my god. I don't understand. Are you serious? Oh my god. Why doesn't... I wonder if it's because I have the supercharger. I don't want to be across the river. I wonder if it's because I have the supercharger, so the car's going faster than they made it for, like, the calculations on the turns and stuff.
Everybody out.
That's not anything I can think of. Okay, we'll just get right into the tree there.
Knocked! Overhead!
Of course. Trying to get quests. Ah, you know what? They're far enough away. Get about them, as Dino would say. Okay, so we've got...
Wow, this one's no joke.
So it was... I can't even lock onto it.
We're on the same page.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knocked?
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
Well, here we are. See ya.
Watch this. Nice.
That's that.
What's
up? See if we would make you happy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we killed them good.
Heads up!
Can I...
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
Okay.
Bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means.
I'm going all out!
Just don't let you get away. Sure.
Love that crack sound it makes when you...
Imagine.
Get get the thing broken. Yeah.
Nailed it!
You prick!
Hey, Blondie!
That's me, I guess?
Come on, Iggy. It's not like you can use it.
Right there!
Okay, where was the... There we go. I gotta get my potion or whatever. Pick it up. Come. Pick it up. There we go. That is gonna do it for me for today. I need to take care of some other stuff here around the house. So thank you, Penguin. Thank you, Rogue. I think was I saw you in here. I think, yeah. Thanks for tuning in. I'm hoping to play a little bit more. I don't know when. Probably next week sometime. I'm hoping to, I gotta get my review out since I finished the game. I spent a lot of time doing side quests, so that kind of took up some of that, but yeah, so thanks for tuning in, guys, and keep an eye out. We'll be streaming this probably more next week.